continue, let's recap the scores. We have Henrietta at $4,600, Stuart next at $4,700, and Fran close behind at minus $1,300. But Fran, please, don't get discouraged.
Oh, I'm fine, Alex. I'm just getting my taste buds ready for my year's supply of Chico San rice cakes.
Good for you. Stuart, you gave me the last correct response, so you have control of the board.
Thank you, Alex. By the way, nice tie.
Please.
I'll take an adventurous for 400, please.
Answer. The name Thomas was made famous in 1880 for this household invention. Stuart.
What is the light bulb?
No, I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Henrietta.
What is the phonograph?
No, that too is incorrect. Fran, would you like to try? Name Thomas was made famous in 1880 for this household invention.
What is the fork split English muffin?
That's absolutely right.
Mr. Thomas left England and closed his shop up for good to come to our country.
Believe it or not, you're now in control of the world.
I'll pick food facts for 200, Alex.
The answer is a daily double.
I'll bet $1,000, Alex.
Answer. Though usually associated with red beets, this East European soup. Friend.
What is borscht?
You're absolutely right. Congratulations. And that sound means time now for our final Jeopardy. Here is the final Jeopardy answer. This city was incorporated into the Roman Empire in 30 BC after the suicide of Cleopatra. Time's up. Henrietta, what did you write down as your question? What is Macedonia? I'm sorry, that's wrong. What was your wager? 4,200. You risked it all. And that takes you all the way down to zero.
Enjoy the home game, honey.
Well, now let's go to Stuart. His response was, what is Cairo? And unfortunately, he too is wrong. Your wager, please, Stuart, was $4,199. That takes me down to $101.
I like his tie, Stewie.
Fran?
Well, my mother and I were on our way to Israel on LL, and who was sitting next to us but Diana Kind, a.k.a. Barbara Streisand's mother, in coach? They got a lot of unresolved issues, those two. On her way to see the pyramids in Giza.
So your response is Giza?
No, Mr. In a Hurry. But talking about Streisand and Egypt reminded me of Omar Sharif, who, according to my Funny Girl trivia book, was not the first actor cast in the role of Nicky Ornstein. But
yes,
and where's Alexandria?
That's right. The governor scored 200. Fran Fine is the new champion!